fresh gum.
No, God, please, no! 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 No!
A guy dabbed. Instead of, well, it wasn't a guy, it was a Yeti. Okay. Artie, it's inaccurate as fuck, boy. Alright, let's just try the leopard. Let's see how fun that's gonna be. So, I don't get what all this green area is, but... I can get the next cannon. Oh no, that's a lot of free experience. Big Russian dope. Actually, let's play the Stug. It's the safe option. Also, why does only Germany get additional Grausers? That's like the best for, you know, non-German tanks, like Russia. Ironic level shitposting right there. Go that way. So in War Thunder, there's this thing. It's called, Driver Assistance Mode. And what it does is when you press it, you can look where you're going. So you press it and nothing happens, but then you turn your camera and then your chassis turns, like your hull. Fuck. I like this tank a lot better in World of Tanks because it's not one-shotted. But I also dislike it because I can't one-shot, so, you know. That's fair. But it has, like, you know, shit health. And for some reason, this is super loud. This tank. We're screwed. Maybe if I try again from this side, but without the death. And if I don't let this guy spot me, I'll be fine. What? How was I spotted? I literally just moved inside the spotting range for him. Did they have a light tank somewhere? That's dumb. That's dumb. top tier shit posting for sure.
Hey, bitch. Hey, girl, what's up?
What's that, girl?
This is my school schedule for school when it starts up.
Oh, shit, bitch, you got honors or something?
Yeah, girl, I got honors, AP, all that.
Girl, can I see your schedule, please?
Can you what?
See your schedule.
Yeah. Girl, what's math assistance?
Math assistance.
I assist the other math classes. That's math assistance. Because I'm not good at math.
Oh, girl, I bet you are. You're going to the 11th, right?
Yeah, I'm going to the 11th.
Girl, your schedule say English 9.
I'm a student. I'm just going into the 9th grade classes so I can, like, see, like, what they're doing so I can teach them when I'm going to be a teacher.
How the fuck you gonna be a teacher with English 9 in 11th grade? Alright, okay. It says special ed.
Bitch, give me my shit. Stop fucking playing with me.
Okay, time to be a total shithead. Now this should be a prime time for me. What? Fucking this grass. I forgot how much damage I do. And it keeps the zoom. What do you mean fall back? I ain't gonna back the off. I can't anyway. That guy's on fire. Ooh, fire looks really nice. Wait, I spotted him? This thing says it's a Ridgeline Warrior. And it's supposed to have decent armor. What are you gonna do? It has 80 millimeters angled at 45 degrees, which I believe goes to 100? At least, I don't know. I would like to use an armor viewer, but honestly, I don't have one right now. Hold on, who was that? Oh, that was the Stug 4. It won. And it never loses money, do you? Nope. Okay. Okay. On all the tanks that I play a lot more of, you notice that the win percentage is usually below 50. That's just because I suck.
Which way should we go?
I like this meme.
Yeah, that way. Why that way?
I don't trust the look of that sun.
I like Chowder. It's a funny show. They got some real great humor in there.
Time to roll out.
You don't start with a joke and then add a storyline. You start with a storyline, then add a joke. That just rendered in. IS3, what? You go that way. Oh, yeah, no way. I'm staying out of that spotting range. I got a text. It's from Mom. Man, what's it say? Let me tell joke. I tell joke. Six afraid of seven because 7, 8, 9, right? Wait, hold on. Shush. It is. Ah-ha-ha. Okay. So don't text and drive, son. Oh, yeah, no. I don't like cancer. So... yeah, you can go away, please. That was way late. Yeah, I'm just gonna... I'm not pushing up! Wait, I'm top tier, I'll beat Lola, shit. That's why I'm not moving up! Ahaha. Oh, great, there goes me ammo. Again. You know, this thing has frequent ammo racks. No, you see that? You see that bullshit? He penetrated. Oh my god. I thought I was safe. Oh, now you cover me? Where were you the past 10 minutes? 4 minutes, 3 minutes, 2 minutes. I can guarantee you, you have better armor than I do. Because the stupid fucking top of it is just cancer. Ahaha. No, let me tell that joke. Six is scared. Oh, okay. Six was scared of seven because 7, 8, 9. But why did 7, 8, 9? Because you're supposed to eat 3 squared meals a day. My mom gives me high quality shit posts sometimes. God, I can read emails like that. Oh, that's funny. Let's go into the countryside and die from everyone. Let's go into the countryside and die by a lot of people. Excuse me, sir. Hold on. Doing here out in the middle of the fucking field.
Enemy armor is hit.
Well, allows me to get nice shots. Okay, can you not, son?
Penetration.
Thank you very much. I think I need a root canal. Again. Yeah, you can. Shake him.
Critical hit.
This guy says he can't kill them all. Fam. You're a light tank. Yeah, you can. Oh. Shit, I missed. Probably due to aliens. You just gotta believe in yourself! You've just gotta believe! Okay, you got him. You know, I want at least one kill. Oh shit, I really gotta aim. If I hit him, I'm gonna be so fucking surprised. To be honest. I want the kill. Oh, cause at least 2,000 damage. I don't think that's gonna happen. Get out of here, you goon. Can I penetrate that nerd? Hell yeah, I can. Okay, I just need to get, you know, a shot off on this guy. Excuse me? Okay, now I just need to, you know, hit somebody. It doesn't even say win the battle. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm not even gonna win. Hey, son, do you want your skull fucking bashing? Okay, can you, like, not do that? my shot miss? Also, that guy's in the Woot League? Where was my support? Oh, that guy was using APCR. What a nerd. I can't believe my shot fucking missed. What? How is he still not spotted? That's bullshit. So IS, yeah, IS versus T29. One has RD support, one has good player support. Okay, no. Dude, you can't stop being shit. He bounced! For the love of God, he bounced! You gotta finish one. Wow. I think this IS is shit. Come on, give him the 0-1-2! No, seriously. Good, GG. I like how I carry, so. Yeah, you know, it's no biggie. Lost money. I gained it, but that ammo is fucking expensive. Also, I believe I have some stuff to sell. I don't like to use these. What am I saving up for again? Oh yeah, tanks. It's nice to save up. It's the Eye of Tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of robber? I don't know what that word actually is. Come on. Actually, hold up. My DPS isn't, I mean, my DPM isn't terrible. You know, it's 60 divided by 8.53 times that. I might meet a heavy over here. I might not. Yeah, I might not. Sweet. Okay. Later, guys! Wow, they made this too fucking easy. What? Oh, God. Shush, they're not supposed to know that we're not here. That's not something worth repairing. Trying to sleep! Also, I cannot believe that penetrated. And I set him on fire? A genius. Yeah, can I get some help, please? That'd be greatly appreciated. Tried to kill me again! Me! What a fucking nerd. So I'm not gonna get the primary objective. Why'd he hit you? You're an idiot. Yes, that is greatly appreciated. Thank you.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
No, don't worry. You're the armor, I'm the gun. Got it? Oh, that's $1,000! I got a mark of excellence! Not too shabby. I just need more damage cause and to get more experience. Hey, this tank ain't half bad. Which, I knew that before, but that's a confirmation now. It's not half bad. Oh God, no. Top 10 anime battles. The KFC guy versus Ronald McDonald. Dr. Hiroshima's town bombing. How big is your dong? Alright, son, let me get this one thing straight. You're ugly. You're daydreaming. Accept your shells into their armor. That's the only acceptable pressure. Most tanks have a pretty standard sized chassis. Couple meters wide, couple meters long, you know. They don't vary that much. Where the fuck are you guys going? Good shit's down here, boys. Bird! Oh, Simmons will be so happy. Alright, well, I don't think anyone went over here. Seriously, if no one went over here, okay. Nope, there's a Hellcat. Ah, okay. I gotta back up to angle my armor, and he's still penetrated. Thank you. Stupid fucking spaced armor. I swear, World of Tanks adds another layer of spaced armor that shouldn't be there. Oh, I know this guy weighs like, 2 tons. Yeah, look how small he is. Excuse me, sir. That did a lot more damage than I thought it would. I did not 192, and then I got some assistance damage. Sweet. Yeah, I got a star. Shit, hold on. I don't want to go into the circle. Okay, I can go in the circle. You have to stop right in front of me. That's kind of annoying. Yeah, that was an accident. It was totally on purpose, though. Can you stop? These shells are expensive. Oh, and this guy's fucking dangerous. Man, he got a really good shot on there. stay here. See what I can do. I don't want to waste any more shells. I'm probably gonna miss. I don't feel like I'm getting any experience. Over here. I feel like it's gonna be better that way. Now this, remember guys, is the pinnacle of German engineering in 1940s. Early 1940s. That was the pinnacle of German engineering. You know what the pinnacle of American engineering was? I don't think we have one. We do. We have two. There's one. What's the pinnacle of Russian engineering? They have one. And the pinnacle of French engineering? British engineering! They don't really have one. Get out of here. Now that's just dumb, because he penetrated through there, and then through there, and hey, son. No.
Penetration.
No, I feel that's fair. I feel that's fair. I for an I. A for an A. I. Captain. Oh shit, I gave it too. There's a toaster, which has flak, which is a really stupid cannon. Can you please move up, please? I don't have that armor. I don't have that much armor, apparently. Okay, I'm moving. Get the fuck out of here. Shit. You know, I don't know why you have HE already loaded. Shit. Yeah, that flak gun, I've seen it in War Thunder, and it's frankly annoying. I don't like it. That flak gun is annoying. Let's go. personifying. Oh. I thought it was like. You guys have no idea what I just saw. I have better gun than you, comrade. Okay. How do I put it into words? I thought it was gonna be hentai, but it turns out it wasn't hentai, and now I'm disappointed. Very disappointed. Oh, sorry, I just realized how fucking fast of a tank, heavy tank I am. I mean, I'm not faster than this fucker. But I'm faster than that fucker. So yeah, a main battle tank. Not a heavy tank, a main battle tank that has a heavy main battle tank. That's what I am. I'm fat. Oh. Son! Okay. I honestly have no idea how I bounced those. Oh, he hit right there. Wait, hold on. What? I don't even know how I didn't see that Frenchman. I also don't know how I blocked 1,000 damage, but that's a topic for another day. I actually seem to bounce that tank a rather lot, which is odd. Not oddly straight? Okay, there he is again. He's not gonna miss this time. So. Do you wanna go around? Because I'm not going this way. No, you stay. I'm gonna go this way. Right? Yeah, he gets the gist. Yeah, I'm gonna go behind my fella over here. The taiga. See if I can't get some shots in. Man, that was a really terrible shot, dude. No. Eh, I don't care, I don't win. I hate this guy. Okay. Why are you fuckers launching HE? No. You guys know I'm officially fucking screwed, right? Okay, I tracked him. That's fine. Now he can't annoy me. Actually, I think it's better if I stay over here. Yeah, no, there's no way I'm gonna mess with that big-ass gun, though. Not want to go that way. Yeah, no, back the fuck up. I bounced him once. Twice. Actually, I think I bounced him twice. Stop it. I don't deserve this. Oh, please help, please help, please help, 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 help.
Enemy armor is damaged.
I don't like this guy, I don't like this guy, I don't like him, I don't like him, I don't like him, I don't like him. son. Resorting to APCR. Shame on you. Okay. I'm still officially shitting my pants, but, yeah, that's nothing to complain about. Just, oh, well, there he is. The Scorpion G, too. What's the exact fucking reason? About to say I'm lucky, but this has been a lucky game. I bounced the E100. Daily roll call. Okay, no, I just bounced one from him. Non-penetration! Is this tech more OP than I think? No, it sucks! Let's just say its armor is inconsistent. Very inconsistent. I find that's much easier to say than this thing either sucks or it's great. It's very inconsistent. I guess the biggest difference between the T-34 and the M-103 is that the T-34 has better turret armor, but the M-103 has better all-around armor and a better gun. Well, its armor's more averaged out, it has a better gun. And it doesn't have to face tier 11s. Because, God forbid, I would kill myself if I had to face tier fucking 11. Okay, bye-bye. I'm not gonna... Nope. Not today. Yeah, thanks, friend. I can't help you. Wait, damage upon spotting the Conqueror? Hey. Can you... Okay. That's basically the M103 of the British. Okay, can you please stop not penetrating? Oh, you penetrate him. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, come on. The side of my turret. You gotta be classier than that, son. Okay. That's not cool. I think this guy might have a bigger gun. But that's okay, because I have a better spirit. Question mark? Yeah, no, you just got fucked up. How am I supposed to destroy internal modules when this game is fucking bullshit? Shush, I didn't do anything. I didn't miss, you missed. Here, I'm gonna flank around him. Did I just flank a dude? Hell yeah. Shit. High tier lights are dumb. They can do that kind of shit. You still have to look behind you. No! E75! Which basically looks like a King Tiger. Behind you! You're six. Hold on, what's 12 times 60? Ooh, you can do 24 times 60. That's even better. 1,440. That's pretty accurate. 12 times 60. That's still pretty accurate. 720. That's how many, degrees would be in a circle if we used clocks. Like, you know, say, oh no, you're 6 o'clock. You're six, watch your six. You know, instead it'd be like, yeah, watch your 6:27. Right, that's, you know, it's in between 6 and 7. It's about halfway there, but it's not quite halfway. Okay. I'm gonna flank around to the right with the mediums. That seems like a smart thing to do. And then I'm probably gonna go pee and then read, because I have to. I gotta read page like 270 today. I don't even know. I gotta read a fuck ton of pages. Because I keep reading not enough. Like, yeah, I'm reading day to day. I still have more than half a book to finish. And 6 days to do it. Not even six, I got 5 days to finish 250 pages. So that's, you know, 50 pages per day. So if I read a little bit more, that'll make it easier by day three. That'll remove a day, so it'll just be 4 days. Okay, that's even better. Now, yeah, this is a good spot to camp. I mean, I could guess, I guess. I'm in a bush, so that's fine. I mean, no, I'm not gonna help you. You got that all sorted out on your own. I kinda wish I had my binocs equipped. Oh, shit. Where'd I even get hit? Lower plate, probably? Yeah, lower plate. Okay, so, what are we to do about the UDESO3? Oh, there he is. Do fallen trees still provide cover? I don't know. One with why don't we have any spotters? Like, oh man, yeah, no, I just made that easier for them. I have to go pee. I'll be back in 2 seconds. And then I'll play, I was going to play another battle on my M103, but I guess I'll play one battle as Light Tank. It's available to play! I don't care what I said earlier. I'm playing. I get fire for effect so often. No, wait, duelist. Oh. I get fire for effect so often, though, with my lower tier tanks. Yeah, that's what I thought. Wait, hold on. What exactly happened? We won, didn't we? Yeah, okay. Do I have an email from? Oh, yeah. College. Ooh. I mean, I know it's a Christian university. That's mailing me. But if they have a thing in engineering, I might go there. Look at your tiny baby gun! And then look at these. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Ooh, you got the same gun as me. Wait, you have the 105. Tiny baby! But I'm dead. The E-100's fucking camping. Dude, if anyone's camping, it should be me. Not because I have great aim or anything. Is that Hail Hydra? Oh, neat. If you want to know why I have the Canadian flag... It's cause I can. Come in.
Hey.
Hey. What's up?
Do you have a step ladder?
No, why?
Oh, I thought I'd get back to you. This is a cool case.
Yeah.
Did you get it just because it's purple?
Manga got it for me.
Sweet.
And then I also got a screen protector, and it's really weird.
I bet.
It's made of glass.
Yeah, don't break it.
I won't.
Alright, see ya.
See ya. Ah! This guy has no idea what's gonna hit him. Okay, yeah, no, lower plate. For sure. Fuck. I'd really like some help over here. Did they change the armor penetration indicator to include, can you not do that, please? Thanks. Some help? They're all idiots. Why does he turn off my light? And he came down here just to talk about my phone case. Which is a little odd, but, you know, not entirely impossible. Alright, I want an IS. See how those things are treated. Hold on, my dad wants me to... Let's forward this to Big Soup Can. Okay. I was gonna give supporting fire down there, but I don't think so anymore. I just like looking at that track. Those tracks, they're so sexy. With Soviet tracks, German tracks are sexy. German tracks are so sexy. Or should I say treads? But anyway, my point is, they just look sexy. I mean, I don't know. They're just sexy. Not have been my fault. What? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, shoot. Don't you dare. I thought you were gonna ram me. I can't even penetrate. It's the use me?
We're dead for everyone, get out.
Why are they pushing up so hard?
Thank you.
Should I be a heavy tank? Or, nope. I'm gonna be a heavy tank. I'm just gonna cower in fear behind, you know, the Type 4 Heavy with the giant naval cannon that's like 205 millimeters or some shit. So, that's fine. In War Thunder, you get more powerful ammo. World of Tanks, you get bigger fucking guns. Which I guess is nice. I mean, I can overmatch 40 millimeters of armor. 60 millimeters. Ooh.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
This tank was designed for flat ground. Whoa. Okay. I didn't realize I zoomed out that much. Hey, I6, go, 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 go. I forgot we had you. Do you know what to do about that? Of course that bounced. I hit his fucking mate. Like, dead on. Dead ass square in the center. Whoa! Nah, he's just bad. Was that HE, son? Okay, do you want to fall back, please? Thank you, I got this. He keeps launching HE, and that's starting to really annoy me. Oh, where did he penetrate that? Can we get him, please? It's hard to go through. Alright, I'm gonna go HE next shell. Oh, fuck. HE didn't do anything. Better tank. Okay, thank you, Locus. I mean, not Locus. Lopez. Thanks, Lopez. Okay, can you stop launching HE? That'd be great. See, that way I get money. Shit. Alright, let's load HE and get this T-28. Actually, I gotta keep HE loaded anyway. Scorpion G's down. All right. Fuck. There you go, soldier. I definitely cannot take a shot from him. What are you supposed to fucking do? I can't do jack shit. I'm pissed. Also, there. Yeah, that's why I'm over here, guy. Dude. I'm over here to defend against the fucking Artie. I think I can get a shot in? Maybe. Yes, alright. Aiming at me. Nope. Missed. Okay, now I could be a little less worrisome about Artie.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Remember me? Yeah, you do. Actually, this guy's away. Greedy. Oh man, that was a GG. Glad I got it recording. I'm just trying to get this thing for today. What? Oh, track? That's gay. Oh yeah, I still lost money. Faster does this make me? Oh, it's only 50 more horsepower. It's not that much faster. Okay, I'm going this way. I don't want to die. Thank you. Bye-bye. have a Jagdpanzer E-100. That thing's fucking terrifying. Though, maybe the reason I find it fucking terrifying is why I keep living. How do you feel for me? They have three T-30s. Those things do like 750 pop. Are you gonna move forward, please? Thank you. There you go. See, now I'm gonna back up. Now we know what's there. Mm-hmm. Same thing. Same thing that I was thinking, amigo. Yeah, I don't count as a heavy. Actually, I guess I could. Super speed time. Okay, yeah, fine, I don't care. That's something I kind of care about. Hey. Pretty lady. No, I know you got out of order, so I'm gonna let you. There we go. Now you're on the reload for half a minute. So I'm just gonna stay here and let you reload, so then you'll be able to flank. Also, T-30, move the fuck up. Actually, can I? No, his armor's too good. Yep, okay. Yeah. How about no? Ha! Yeah, no, I'm not going out there, so. Are you too tiny? I'm gonna try to cover your hole. Excuse me, no. Shit, okay. You'd be dead. You'd be so dead right now. Wait, can I make him bounce? That was a fucking big shell. Alright, hold on. Push up, push up, push up. What? Oh, fuck. Two autoloaders? How many shells do you have? Jeez. Fam. Chill. T-30! Why won't you move up? No, T-30, you could have moved up. Big ass gun. I'm terrified of that. That's also a big ass gun, but I'm not as terrified. It's not big ass. No, don't let him crush you. Don't let him crush you. Heat? Seriously? That's gay. Dude, you have an fucking insane gun. Just move, like, the fuck up. The perfect snack doesn't exist. Vegan Oreo fidget spinner. Section broke. Man, people need to learn how to take fucking charge. I'm gonna go mid. Cause I feel like it's got some strong people going to it. You want some. Actually, because I'm fast, I'm not gonna go to mid. I'm gonna go down south. A bunch of small tier 5s. Tier 6, I think, is a tiger. Maybe tier 7. So. I know I'm not the fastest, but I don't give a fuck shit. I'm fast enough. Alright. Of that man. 122 is more important. Because he has a faster reload. Man, I was just a millisecond too late. So it's like, I get the first shot in, and then these guys clean up, which is actually really nice. What the fuck? I didn't expect him to do... I didn't realize my health situation. No! Did I get? Or what did I complete? Ooh, heavy tank class, and I did that mission. Oh man, we got defeat. Hold on, that one defeat. Oh yeah, no, that's totally acceptable. I understand that one. Cover me, please? Where the fuck are you going? K4? Yeah, no, I'm not gonna cover you. Just cause I don't feel like it. Should I go over here? No, not... I should now. And they don't have a Jagdpanzer U-100 that I have to care about. Again, I bounced him last time. Shush. Only once. My gun's so long that the draw quality of it goes out right there. That's weird. You should get that fixed. Okay, now I trust the A-mail too way more than I trust myself right now. Ah! I just overmatched his front. That is not a heavy tank. I just overmatched his frontal armor at that kind of an angle. So, no, that's not a heavy tank. If you please go outside me, that would be greatly appreciated. Yeah, okay. I bounced? Can you go outside me, please? This is my zone. Fuck me in the asshole. Okay. Yeah, you can go there. He's getting my Capella. Here, trade. Okay, good. I took no damage.
We've cleared the viewport. Keep your eyes open.
Wow, okay. What? Dude, that's bull. Why do you even penetrate? Oh, fuck. Nah, dude, that's bull. Alright, so I'm just gonna stay back now. And, hope I get some assistance. Can you guys, like, go over here? If you're not careful, I will bounce you! I don't know, your reload is probably long-ass, so... There you go, saved your life. And my life. It saved our lives. They all retreat? Where did they all go? Okay, there's one. Oh, that is very satisfactory. There's still the Love, I'm still not. Oh, whoa! No way, Jose. Hold on. Damn it! Did they change the armor indicator to include armor angle? Because they didn't used to. Because if so, that's just plain cheating. High caliber? Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, that game. I got his turret? What the fuck? Yeah, I still need to do more damage. So. Hold on, but I seriously need to check. No, not that. That is something I seriously need to check. Those German tracks, it's because of the rollers on the top. They don't look sexy. Oh, yeah, that looks sexy. T-34? That's sexy tracks. KB1S, on the other hand, does not. I don't know what it is about it. They don't have any return rollers. They just return over the ground wheels, which just makes them small. And I don't know, it makes them sexy. And the front, having the transmission go to the front of the tank. Yeah, it causes problems. But, it's fine. Okay, this could actually be life or death. But it wasn't. Aiming for, oh, yeah, sweet. That, my friends, is called guessing. Okay, can you help me out, please? That'd be very much appreciated, gracias. Okay. No, son. No, get. Get him, please. Oh, no, the jumbo's gonna kill me. That guy was left on one health. If anyone sneezes near him, he's dead. Oh no, he got fucking wrecked. Oh, leopard, okay. Wrecked. Can I play my M103 yet? Yay! Things are going good for once. Spotter, of course. To the 3T10s. I made money! Holy mackerel. I don't know. Yeah, that's a Minnie Mouse. I was about to say, I don't know why I keep calling it the Minnie Mouse, but no, it's a Minnie Mouse. I can't wait till I get new stuff, which is practically the same as this old stuff. Help in forest, please! Affirmative! Oh yeah, no, I'm definitely going forest.
Time to roll out.
I think you bros know what I'm talking about when I say RIP Commander. Do you know what I'm talking about? Guys, no, we need some over there. Do you need help? Comrade, you need help? Oh, shit. Okay. The first thing that died was a leopard. Faulty German engineering. Alright, now I'm gonna be so fucked over here. You are not gonna believe. So, I'm gonna go on a slight flank. Or... Of course you fucking spot it. Fuck. Penetration. Alright, I'm here to just lock things down, sir. Did you bounce against me? Silly rascal. Let's see if it's true. Hey, it is true! Oh, what the fuck does it matter to you? Oh god, no, not him. We didn't even scratch them. What the fuck, Axon? Get him, please! I don't like him. No. And you guys still aren't pushing hard enough. Wow, you guys suck. Mastery badge, second class, third class. God, I am so fucking close to getting that.
gets me, Krabs. Not when I shift into maximum overdrive.
What's that? Oh, I forgot. I'm still recording. Nice.
Constantly surprised shark. Noodle neck velociraptor. Tree puppy. Headbutt bird.
Group up? How about no? Okay. I'll flank the one side, except me, and then y'all get flanked.
Allow him some more time to get here.
Oh!
Critical hit.
Can we get some help, please?
What? Neither of you is a heavy. Time, I'll work my magic. I did. Don't push too much, TDs. Shit, all right. Dude, I did a lot more damage than I thought I would. Church! Oh man, I am so happy to see you. Now you got this. See if I can't get this KB run. Just fall back, son. Fall back. I can't get him. You can't get him. You're gonna... Okay, I'm so glad. I almost ran into that. KV1S, you just totally gave away my surprise. Watch out for him. You need help? I'm just trying to make sure I don't get motherfucking okay, good, 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 good. Oh no! KV1S! Crusader! What are you doing? Oh. I'm not an idiot. Bitch, please! I'm not an idiot. I didn't expect the Dicker Max to be there as well. I'm not the one who completely crumpled under pressure. And that T1 Heavy said it was worth the badge. Worth the pin. Lady. This recording's a lot longer than I thought it would last. It's not hentai. It's not hentai. It's it's just an anime. There's a bear about to go into hibernation, and I think she's gonna say, as a bear that's about to go into hibernation, I need to eat my fill. So I'm gonna have to eat you. Rawr! And it's gonna be super adorable and stuff. But yeah.
now. Especially with that attitude. Come on, Lopez! And it was worth a shot. Now, I don't know why my tank is so much better. You motherfucker! God, this is gay. Expect the scorpion to be there. Yeah, so you know we have them mostly spotted. I still can't believe I didn't do damage to him. Off the top? Oh, that is very unlikely. I knew that as soon as I gave him the chance. Come on, you guys have three heavies. They have one, but they have two tank destroyers, and you have two tank destroyers, and so, like, it's a fair fucking fight. What did I do this time? Oh, yeah. I got Kamikaze, didn't I? Reaper. Oh. Wow, we still lost? Yeah, I get fire for effect often. Hey, look at my money! I'm literally cancer. Okay. It's time for a cancer! Yay! Can I kill you? Please, it'll be painless. Yeah, you go. I'll go around. Let's not make this weird.
actually right here. Yeah, now I can watch over mid. Sweet. You really shouldn't do that. You want to try again? I'm already reloaded. You sure? Okay. Fuck, I still got penetrated. Of course he'd get the cupola and, you know, not bounce off the regular stuff. That's fine, that's fine. I got you, man. Got you. Oh, come on. No, he has a fully chosen reversible turret. I didn't realize he had a fully reversible turret. Whoa, I lost a lot of cash. Okay. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. slow one. I'm gonna have to stop and start reading from now to dinner. Well, not right now, after this match, but... because I need to read. Yeah, you think you're being cheeky? He's fucking toast. No. Not my little French fry. Son, you could not do that. Good job, son. It was basically me against them, okay. I just avoided the Conqueror. I didn't do too shabby. I mean, we lost North, but we only had one, two, three people come up here. Thank you. Wow, you just took a nasty, nasty shell. Hey, he's got your bum, he's got your bum! Fam, you are full health! You were full health. Oh no, he knows what your squad, so you shouldn't move out. He has the high ground. Oh, your ass, your ass, your ass, you're done. You just killed your partner in crime. How good did I do? Oh, I made money. Yeah, I bounced shells from all of them. I didn't get any kills, which is weird. I bounced shells from all of them. Oh, and I know what I said, you know, a couple seconds ago, but, okay, we're gonna die fucking immediately, so we're gonna go down here. Sorry, sir. Actually, I've been having good luck. I just jinxed it. We'll see where everyone else goes. I'm gonna help this conqueror. Because I fucking hate the conqueror. It's basically my equivalent, except it's better. Alright, Simmons, I'm disappointed. I'm gonna go left, you go up there. That bastard's launching hate. What it, you funky bastard? I got reactive shell armor. I'd like to thank. Actually, I just got really. Thick tracks. No, this is something I can wait for. That's something I can't wait for. What, son? God damn, we were outplayed. Let's see, we had to deal. Yeah, we were out fucking played. That's why I lose most of my games. No, seriously, that. It stopped recording. I'm gonna talk anyway. That's why I lose most of my games. That, right there. You see that bullshit? Mm-hmm. That, right there. That's why I lose most of my games. Did you see exactly why? I go to a flank. I'm usually alone on that flank. And then their entire fucking team goes that way. Happens. Every game we lose. Every game we lose. Well, pretty much every game we lose. About 95% of them. That's what happens, seriously, every time. And I just realized I'm not recording anymore. Oh, that was a long-ass recording.